My 22 female fiance, 25 male, wants his father to check my tomorrow night before I get married. My fiance proposed to me about 8 months ago. We decided on having a relatively small wedding, which is in 2 days. Everything was going great. He seems absolutely perfect and we are very much in love. I'm a virgin and so is he. He wanted to save it for marriage and I wasn't fussed, so I agreed to saving it. He has told me earlier that in his family, the father checks the virginity of the bride the night before the wedding. I laughed this off as it seriously sounded like a massive joke. Nope. Turns out he was dead serious. He wants me the night before in a small ceremony type thing so his dad can check me while him, his brothers, and uncle can watch so that they know I am still pure.
What?
I told him fat chance I'm going to do that, and he was begging me to go through with it and how important it is for him. He said he knew it was slightly embarrassing for me, but his mom did it, and it will prove how much I love him. I left, and he was crying. It was very dramatic, to be honest. I want to call off the whole wedding because of this and never talk to him again, but at the same time, it's only one thing, and other than that, we are genuinely perfect for each other. What the fuck do I do?